Lori Marble here with us this morning to talk about Spiva Center for the Arts. They've got a lot of events coming up. Correct. Lori, tell us about what's happening now.
We have Linda Stein in the Regional Gallery tonight at Spiva talking about her
fluidity of gender. Which is what this is there.
Okay. Right. So at 7 o'clock, voluntary contribution. People can come in. But if you ever watch the Borat movies, she is the artist in New York who actually does not have the better of her gotten by Borat. She actually throws him out on the street in the movie.
Oh, really? Really? That's
She's
her?
Very
okay.
bright,
okay.
very
How
interesting.
Funny.
So Fluidity of Gender is her lecture tonight. Really need to say a lot of thanks to the Soroptus International of Joplin. They made it possible for her to come here.
Cool.
And so if you like being thoughtful and you like just kind of getting new ideas, Linda Stein tonight at Spiva is where you want to be.
Excellent. That's wonderful. Well, thank you, Lori. We really appreciate it. Spiva Center for the Arts. There's their website, their phone number. You can give them a call. And tonight at 7 o'clock?
At 7 o'clock.
That's the special deal with Linda Stein, correct?
There you go.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Lori. We appreciate it very much. Thanks for coming by.